Final stop in the Northwest Conference, the Bearcats of Spencerville hosting the Crestview Knights. And a good one here in the walk-in closet, Josh Henlein putting up the three and getting the contact. So four-point play, you know, the old-fashioned way. Now Henlein again, driving inside, putting it up, and we're all tied at the half, 25-25. Now Kalen Etzer driving inside, and he gets the hoop and the harm of his own. Now Keegan Gokey, he gets the open look, burying the two-point jumper. Missed a pass from the Bearcats, and Gavin Etzler lays it in on the other end. Now see Dylan Smith driving baseline, and he puts the shot inside. This one all tied up at 29. Now Carson Kreischer working inside the post, gets the contact and one on the layup. Then Gavin Etzler adding to the lead with a three and buries it. Crestview pulling away late in the third. They come away with a 10-point win, 62-52, Kalen Etzler, 21 points, just missing a double-double. Josh Henlein, 13 points and 5 rebounds.